Okay, this tutorial is to show you how to slip stitch around the bead. All you do is you slide a bead up right close to your work, and then you yarn over and you pull through. And then I'm going to skip the next chain or the next stitch, and then I'm going to just single crochet into the next stitch. You can do this with double crochets or any other kind of stitches. And then I'm going to bring my next bead up. I'm going to do the same thing. And bead up right close to the work, yarn over, and pull through. And you skip the next chain, and then single crochet in the next. If you're working with smaller beads, you might not be able to skip the next chain. So it all depends on what kind of beads you're working with. And the beads will always end up on the wrong side of your work. So, and that's what it looks like on the other side.